sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps as long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop fizzing up? The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God, slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold. When your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Demi. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably
till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out.
culture. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. Some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song and I just lost it. It's crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning. Never just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just felt bad, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute. Cause once you put someone's kids in it, shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Javi from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping. In magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck 50, smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who answers phone to this desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication. The same one that made me famous, now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him, man. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder King. He's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mine. We still have soldiers that's on the front line. He's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. Or maybe shout them out in a rapper up in the chorus to show them we love them back and let them know how important it is to have Runyon Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people hurt or murdered. It ain't worth it. I can't think of a perfect way to word it. Maybe to say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict. I walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all can quit popping off at your jaws with a knocking. Cause frankly, I'm sick of talking. I'm not gonna let someone else's coffee rest on my conscience.